Well, Miss Peggy, have you shaped any new political doctrines today?
Why, Mr. Webster, I'm nothing but an impressionable young woman.
My dear, you should have been born a man.
Oh, no, Mr. Webster.
Oh, no, Mr. Webster.
Senator Daniel Webster, Lieutenant Timberlake, both defenders of the Constitution.
And you swore an oath on it, young man. Don't forget that.
Yes, sir.